குட் மார்னிங் டு ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ. ஐ எம் திருமலை ராமன், ஜென்ரல் செக்ரட்டரி, ஆல் இண்டியா யூத் ஃபெடரேஷன். டியர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், எஸ்டர்டே த ஸ்டேட் கவுன்சில் மீட்டிங் ஆஃப் ஆல் இண்டியா யூத் ஃபெடரேஷன் வாஸ் ஹெல்ட் அட் ஹைதராபாத். இன் திஸ் மீட்டிங் and our the state council members of AIYF from various parts of Telangana state participated, and various discussions were there, and various programs, and we have planned in future tasks have been decided. In this meeting, comrade Syed Waliullah Qadri has been elected as state president of All India Youth Federation, and 17th and 18th March we are going to meet. Our general council meeting is going to meet in Delhi, and in this meeting we are planning to future programs. In this future programs, our main aim is to remove the BJP government from the center. In this coming election, we have to defeat the BJP government, which is a communal fascist ideology, pro-corporate government. It is anti-people, anti-youth, students, farmers, women. So this Modi government should be defeated in this election. This is our main agenda. We are going to intense our propaganda against this Modi government. In this election, all secular democratic forces must be unitedly fight against BJP government, and AIYF will work against and to defeat this BJP government in this coming election. And in this Modi regime, there is no safety for women. Every day, thousands of women, particularly young women, are tortured or undergoing torture of others in various types. Either maybe it love affection, or some other police atrocities, or caste wise, or communal violence. Maybe whatever may be, that women are not safe in this regime. And the unemployment rate is 45 years high level. This is the highest unemployment rate in this Modi government. And they promised at the time of last parliament election 2014 that they would generate 2 crore jobs every year, but they utterly failed to fulfill that. Not only failed, the growth rate of employment has declined, is totally gone down. So the lakhs of people, crores of youth and unemployed youth, they don't have opportunity to get jobs in this country. This is a real situation. And everything is privatized. Education system is totally collapsed or destroyed by this government. University Grant Commission or Planning Commission and whatever, all the institutions are destroyed by this government. There is no separate railway budget in this government. They don't bother about the common people's plight and what they need. They don't bother. Every day farmers are committing suicide, and youth are unemployed. Students, they cannot pay this, they cannot enter into the educational institutions because of the hike in fees of examination or college or in education fees or all hike. So this government is anti-people, anti-youth, anti-students, anti-tribals, anti-Dalits, anti-minorities, anti-women. So this government must go. For that, All India Youth Federation will work and will propagate among the people and organize, mobilize the people against the BJP government. And this is our in our plan in this coming period. Accordingly, we will plan, we will design our future tasks.